Semi-pro football player died this weekend while playing in Ohio. This is in Holland, Ohio. 32-year-old Dave Coleman played for the Jay County, Indiana Panthers. Teammates say he took a blindside hit trying to make a tackle on a punt return. Paramedics performed CPR to no avail. This was a legal hit. No flags thrown, and the league plays by NFL rules.